No, we haven't. So let's. Oh, a beach. A little beach. Might as well take a little detour down there. No like most monsters here are particularly interested in me anyway. Oh, I need those for something. Oh, that was a... Silver pony, huh? Well, it's not as strong as I thought it would be, at least. Level 21. She didn't level as fast. That's a bit weird. What's I gonna do? No, I don't think it was this. Actually, I wonder. Can I take head out? Nope. Wait. And again, that would be a bit dangerous, wouldn't it? Yeah, let's not for now. For now. It's nice to know that they are here at least. I'm sure we will be able to do something with that. I feared that wouldn't be anything useful. Fine. Let's see what's here instead. Very pretty. Spring Princess. Interesting flower name. And Serenity Flower. There's a lot of flowers around here. Not that I'm complaining, mind you. Fossil tree. Silver uni. Los embornados de reloj. Still can't go through that. What about the other exit? Oh. I need to pay more attention. Oh, I can just attack as well. I mean, I did, but... That does make it a bit more difficult to... to hit action orders, huh? Such a nice and relaxing music. Lots of things I don't really need. Ancient pillar. Oh, so I'm supposed to hit those with... Yeah. Right, new enemy. Jewel guard. He's pretty tough, isn't he? Can't do fire damage. Is there... Okay, new item, that's useful, but more importantly right now. Ice damage. That will have to be for now. Just equip that one on him. Which reminds me. Status? Yeah. Special. That should help at least. I guess I'm not allowed to. Oh well. I need to sell Raisa's party leader again. Well, that's one of them at least. Yay, she's happy. Okay, that seems to be it. Oh, there's another pillar. Fine. But first let's go back to the atelier. Because I probably got a bunch of new things. And I want to see if I can use them to craft anything. I can. Sort start off. Oh, Spring Princess. Okay, that's a good start. And Polish Powder. That seems to be it. So it's over. Let's just leave it at that. Pearl Crystal. Oh, hey, a follow. Thank you! Oh, that's quite a nice amount of experience. Still can't do any of those, but I can do Sundry Remedy, which is not that one. It's over here. Another one. I need to make yellow supplement. Okay, now we can make the other thing. Huh. That supplement ended up as higher quality. It's already something like quality. I don't really need multiple, I can use just that. Which means... Well, I should do it. Sundry Remedy. So it's tea. Yay! Still can't do that any further, so. But I am Alchemy level 25, so that should, I don't know, would it unlock a field something? No, nothing new. I will make more supplement though. I wonder. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be any way to make it higher tier than that, but oh well. I should probably grab more water at some point. Speaking of water. Oh, new quest I actually can do. But first to the port. Oh, mainland port. Whoops. In that case, let's grab the quest first. Oh, more cutscenes. So, what kind of material should we gather today? Hey, Ryza. I'm surprised you don't have lumber trailing behind you. Are you sure you're okay by yourself? Is that your idea of sarcasm? I see your drifter friend is teaching you all the wrong lessons. Mm-hmm. If you're referring to alchemy, he's not teaching me anything. Just giving me a few pointers. I hope this isn't your way of asking me to teach you. You actually need talent to do alchemy. As if I would ever ask you for anything. What's your problem? Even if you... Yeah. I already told you, everyone in town thinks it's weird. Who cares what they think? I do what I want. Yes, that's always when your style has something. You just rush in without thinking and... Anyway, don't get involved with things that don't concern you. Run your place. Why should I do anything, you say? You want to become some dark sorcerer tempted by a drifter? What sweet words did he whisper to you? Why are you so desperate to get me to stop doing alchemy? Fine, do whatever you want. You just give up anyway. Mark my words. Excuse you, this isn't some childish, half-hearted lark for me. They really don't get along, huh? But I do kinda wonder why he's so set on that. You're looking quite serious today. I guess you're not here to ask for any information I might have. Yeah, not today. Listen, Fresher, can I ask you something, Kito adult? Yeah, of course. Are the Bronnens better than us just because they have the weather? Doesn't anyone care about their attitude? Maybe it sounds immature or whatever, but it all just seems so stupid. I know what you mean, and I guess I felt the same way you do. At least I did. Well, this is the opinion of a pretty unremarkable adult that runs a pretty unremarkable shop. Okay. First of all, the village can't function without water. That includes your family's farm. We all need water to live, especially here where droughts are so common. That's true, but... I know you feel like Morris can get away with whatever he wants, but that's not true. The fact is, we're taking advantage of him, and he understands that very well. Taking care of the village, bringing in business, making deals with other towns, we put all of that on him. Wait, so people don't just do things, do what he says because they think he's so great or something? No, we do what he says because it creates a balance that lets the village function. He hasn't done anything to upset that balance, so we look the other way, even when he gets too pushy. I guess I kind of understand. Adults are so weird with stuff like this. Maybe. Like I'd say, that's just the opinion of one fairly unremarkable adult. Jaina! Hey Raisa, welcome!
Oh, hi Raisa. Are you here to do some shopping too?
Not really, I'm mostly just browsing. What about you?
Just running a quick errand.
Wow, you're so young, you act so mature.
Oh, I don't know about that. I'm actually out to pick up a new book. This just happened to be on the way.
I see.
Yep, I've been saving my allowance to buy this book. I really want, and I finally have enough.
Oh, I didn't know you liked to read. What kind of books do you like?
Actually, I've been reading a lot of action adventure, medieval fantasy, stuff like that.
Wait, isn't this practically medieval fantasy? Oh, really? That sounds exciting. But aren't books like that kind of difficult?
Looking up the words I don't know while I'm reading is what I like the most about them. I can lend you some of my books if you like doing that kind of thing too.
I really need to find a new voice for kids or something.
Sure, maybe. Anyway, I have to get going. Okay, Fresher, what's my totem?
She seriously acts like a full-grown adult. What the heck was she doing when I was her age? Good question. Yes, I just got money for having a conversation. Oh well, fairly sure there's no more questing around here. Well, not that I can actually do. So, back to the main road.
Mamoritera-shii-hito-wa-tenzen-i-nai-ne.
Of course.
いくらお前でも連れて行くことはできん。一度ひどい目にあっているだろう。その雪辱を果たすと言っているんだ。あの時は不意を突かれただけだ。もし死でさえいれば。ボスさん、やっぱりやめた方が。ああ、ボイ。黙ってろ、ランバ。父さんの了解だってある。村の守り手がブルネン家の命令に逆らうのか。
お前までそんな言い方をするようになったのか。私は悲しいぞ、ボス。許可したと受け取っていいな。見て。Right。今度こそブルネン家の男の勇敢さと力をお前たちに見せつけて。
I'm just going to get Ansel skilled, aren't I?
Nope.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm
not going to be
able
to do it.
Yeah. Hey, Lento. Ampel, what are you doing? Oh?
相談できればって思ったんだけど、北の宿場にいるんじゃ無理そうかな。そう、何を？私たちの実力で流星の古城に挑めるかどうか、竜と戦って生きて帰ってこられるかどうか。え？そうか。でもリラさんはきっと自分で考えて動けって言うはずだ。アキュレート。
そっか。そうだよね。ねえ、クラウディア。私たち。ライザ。もう私、ちゃんとみんなの仲間だよね。
ああ。
なら、私に気を使うのも、
So cute. Looks like things are finally getting dead serious, aren't they? Yes, this area is pretty safe. Which is why it's about to not be. And so no wood over here. At least the slimes don't seem aggressive, regardless of where we are. Huh. None of that special wood is done, it seems. I'm going that way. I guess it wasn't really special wood, it was just like ancient wood or something. Nothing really useful around here. I could probably stand to grab a few more of those pillars and these guys. Oh, forgot again. Well, that's certainly helpful. Yep, kinda got destroyed. Okay, let's actually remember to... get Hera's stamina for now. I still need to get the... what was it? Extra order, yeah. Sneak attack! Just in time! That was very close. Action pillars. Moving forward.